kind of wondering, could I make...
In sector management mode, planets are added to new or existing sectors on a persistent basis. Sectors automate the construction of planetary buildings, greatly reducing the need for micromanagement.
Okay, so Heracris is my new cap. Can I rename this one? Homeworld 1. Lame name, but yeah. Anyway. Okay, so you're done. Then I'm gonna send you... Eesh. Wasn't a very good one, but yeah, sorry. I'm sorry, no, I can't do that. I kind of want those two together, so I can just get them all under one flag in one sector. That would be really nice, to be honest. Same with these. Okay, good. Level 20, that's kind of nice. Another 20. And another perk. No, that can't be right. Yeah, 16. Level 20. Kinda want that 20. Yeah, but at least a 20.
We have uncovered a strategic resource. Strategic resources are, surprisingly enough, of strategic value. They...
Let's see. Do I have a colony ship? Yeah. I know this is not the best one, but we're gonna make it good.
In the contact screen.
Where's the leaders tab? They're upgrading. Oh, yeah.
System survey complete.
Actually, no. We're gonna go there first. Is there a reason they're not moving? Oh, there we go.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Perfect. They're connected. That means we are gonna take this one. I wouldn't do like this.
Research complete.
And finish. Perfect.
Situation log updated.
I still have to find a good spot for you there. Let's have a look first. You are a level 24 planet. You are a level 12 planet. So we always need food first. Same time, food ain't everything. What if I put it there? I'll get a bit of everything. Yeah, that'll do. Kinda hoping that could lead us to connect those two, if we're lucky.
Established.
Goody.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Sena integration. I'll wait with that just a little while. Okay, the construction ship doesn't have anything to do, so he's gonna go over here and here and maybe there. I think I'm gonna have to take that one as well to connect everything. We'll see. Could send the fleet back. Mm-hmm. They're not very happy. So why haven't... God, I have to take this over because they're just gonna mess it up. Okay. One planet at a time.
Construction complete.
First of all, we need something to make them happy. My bad, okay, we're gonna need that. Then we could put one there.
Colony established. Research complete.
What just happened? Did I just lose a planet or something?
Research complete.
Sure looks like it. What the hell? I just lost an entire planet for some reason.
Ships up.
No, I lost several planets. What the fuck? What? It's the Fallen Empire, but I don't understand. I just don't understand why they didn't want me anywhere near... Why they want me close to them. I just lost all my planets. This is gonna really hurt for me because my entire economy is fucked up now.
Construction complete.
What just happened? I just don't understand.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Oh wait, that's a new pop. So, somehow I need to find a way to make power. Seeing as I lost pretty much all my planets. I lost quite a lot of them though. Way too many of them.
Research complete. System survey complete.
Okay, so we got two great tundra worlds up there, and wasn't that your favorite place? Yeah. That's exactly what you're gonna get. You're gonna get those two planets.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Construction complete. System survey complete.
I think we got too close to their territory, their borders, and they really didn't like that. So they told us to just fuck off.
Colony established. Construction complete. Construction complete.
We have quite some good worlds up here. Fleet.
System survey complete. Evading hostile fleet. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Construction complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected.
They again, really? Rixie Alliance of Nations. Okay, so what's... who are we gonna liberate this time? Pesh? Where's Pesh?
Colony established.
Pesh is down there. Breglar is there. And not Quiloqua, okay. Yeah.
System survey complete.
You can go to Breglar. My energy levels are so crappy low. I'm gonna tell Bostos to just do energy credits for me right now, because that's what I really need. And both these guys seem to have relaxed just a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna re-add you and I'm gonna take over you. But I'm gonna let you take care of those instead. And let's see, you have a phone going. Do you guys have like some happy places? No, you don't have an arena. And you don't have a... yeah, they do have a frontier clinic. Okay, good. Yeah, good, good. Because I kind of want him there instead. Let's do this.
Colony established. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. System survey complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
I think we're winning.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet detected. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
I'm afraid to actually claim that one again because I think I got too close and they really didn't like that.
Hostile fleet detected.
So I think that's what happened when they told me to bug off.
Hostile fleet detected. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I think I just lost a fleet. I did, didn't I? Yeah, I lost an entire fleet.
Boop.
And this is why you shouldn't play this game on quick speeds.
Incoming transmission.
Yeah, I'll gladly take your star shards. But damn. I lost a pretty big chunk of my fleet there. That's not good.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
But I don't understand why they cared about these ones, because they shouldn't, technically. I find it really odd, to be honest. I want to play on this one though. So in this case I won't stop here.
Ships upgraded, construction complete. Evading hostile fleet.